which will commemorate the loss of a dear friend last year.